the stock market, amen, and everything else. But we must keep our trust and our confidence in the Almighty God. All right, amen. It says that in that ninth verse. Is that 18:19?
Yes.
All right, 18:9.
And he spake this parable
unto certain
which trusted in themselves
that they were righteous
and despised others.
See, you can't be righteous yourself and despise other folks. That's not saying that. Mm-hmm. Amen. That's what the world does. The world does that. They hate one another. They talk about one another. They say all kinds of, amen, things, amen, about one another. But we are saints of God as Bethel family here. We must love one another. Amen. Oh, I wish I could say amen.
Amen.
I'm just teaching. I'm not preaching. I'm just teaching. I should get an amen. So, amen. I'm not even sweating and carrying on. I'm just taking it easy. Thank you, Lord. All right. And he spake this parable, is certain which trusted in themselves that they are righteous and despise others. We can't do that. The Bible tells us to love our enemies, do good to them that persecute us, and say all manner of evil against us. Then the Bible said, rejoice and be exceedingly glad, because great is your reward where?
In heaven.
Amen. Amen. This is what you call saint talk today. Amen. This is how saints, this is how a saint lives. Amen, saints. Amen. We must live like, amen, loving one another. As Jesus said to his disciples, as I have loved you. All right, amen. What happened, says in 10th verse?
Two men went up into the temple to pray. The one a Pharisee. And the other a publican.
Amen. Notice that. A Pharisee and a publican. Pharisee represent a righteous person. A publican represent a sinner. Amen. That's why the Bible says a Pharisee, because Pharisee believed in their self-righteous. They didn't believe in mixing themselves with other people. They believe in the invitation of God sitting down with sinners, eating at the table with the sinner. Amen. They believe in an unwashed hand. They believe in washing hands and everything they do for say. That's good. Even nothing wrong with that. Amen. I said do that today because you got too much amen going around today.
Yeah.
You must wash your hands. Yeah. All right. The Pharisee stood.
And prayed.
Thus with himself.
God, I thank thee. That I am not as other men are.
Notice this. Other men are. Oh, what he's talking about. The Pharisee. Mm-hmm. He didn't call his name. Mm-hmm. He said, other men are. Mm-hmm. The publican was standing right there. Amen. All right. The Pharisee stood and prayed. Mm-hmm. Thus with himself. God, I thank thee that I am not as other men are.
Extortionists.
Unjust.
Adulterers. Even as the publican.
He spells it out here. Even as this publican. And you know that man's on the wrong foot. Mm-hmm. Once you get in the house of God and start praying, and go pray, I guess, amen, somebody in church, you're on the wrong foot. Hello. You don't pray on people, you pray for people.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. Sometimes you have folks say, I'm going to pray on you. No. You pray for them.
Thank you,
Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. We're going to start this year right,
Sam. Amen.
Amen. This is my first Bible class, isn't it? A second. Well, this is my second Bible class. This is my second Bible class for the year.
Yes, sir.
All right. Faith, amen. Now, keep me straight here. All right. I'm trying to push all this down that the Lord has given me today. Amen. To you tonight. to let you know this is a brand new year.
Amen.
Amen. We want to, amen, do right.
Do right.
Amen. I'm not saying we haven't been doing right.
Amen.
But we want to get closer to God. Don't we?
Yeah.
I know I do. Amen. I'm trying to get closer to God every day. Amen. To be like Jesus, to be like Jesus on earth alone. To be like Him. I don't want to be like, amen, Papa John, Daddy Grace, Father Divine, Michael Jackson, all these other, amen, brother people. I want to be like Jesus, like my father.